I know how to use these goddamn grenade traps. Or razor traps. Or traps in general. I know how to use them. Okay.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
How much?
I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Cool. Oh, I just... Oh my god. Okay, never mind.
Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
Oh, you're kind. Thank you. If you want to get past that wall of light, I've heard people sneaking through this blood fly infested apartment. Going through there will get you to the other side of that Grand Guard checkpoint. There's garbage in the streets, and blood flies in half the abandoned buildings. Let's hope you never need help.
Okay. No.
I have something that might interest you. My name's Mindy Blanchard, and that mask tells me you're someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Want to help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
You want me to bring you a corpse? What's the story there?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll consider it.
There's a basement nobody uses. It's below the dentist office, on the corner just down from the overseer outpost. Bring the body there.
Weird.
Look for the carriage station where the railway goes into the rock. Meet me at the old basement near there with the corpse.
Weird, very weird. Okay, rune, bone charm up there. Bone charm, bone charm, bone charm.
You can find all sorts of good stuff in bloodfly nests if you're sneaky and you've got the stomach for it.
Told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice. Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? This is how we get rid of snitches. If anyone asks, he just ran through it. Yeah, you couldn't stop him.
Turning all right up there? No problems?
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the well oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
The wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that happens, trust me, don't stand too close to the wall of light.
Yeah, that'd be terrible.
Let's see. Bone charm rune over there.
Comfortable. is wool. It's just like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes? What if the rumors are true for a sound killer? What a protector, really? Bunch of degenerates.
See, mate? You're sleeping now. Come on, come on.
I can smell the stench of the void. There's something perverse in this place.
Dig deep, brother. Remember that the profane seeks to hide itself.
Thank you very much.
Karnaca was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're gonna give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.